took the lead and showed me a few things that they do a little differently here, but it was easy to jump in here and play the system right, and it's exciting to get a win.
Nerves? Any nerves at all?
Just a little bit, but that's normal for your first call up, first game of the year in the American League, and something different. There's obviously a little jitters when you're making a change, especially the jump up to this league.
What was the arena like for you guys?
Oh, this arena is amazing. It was awesome playing in front of all these fans, and it's definitely a big difference between here and Reading, but Reading's got a good fan base as well, but this is just incredible. People are on top of you, screaming, chanting the whole time.
What were you thinking when you were approaching on your shot?
Just take what he gives me. Nothing really in particular, maybe backhand, forehand, depending on, you know, what he was giving me, what he was showing me. So
backhand five hole.
Backhand five hole was on the list of moves, but luckily it worked out.